Good morning, Facey.
A reminder, please make sure to clean up after yourself when you're finished lunch. Let's all do our part to keep Facey clean.
All those going on the grad taste test on Thursday must have their forms in by the end of the day. Grad list, make sure you check that your name is on the list. If you don't see it there, please set up an appointment with Ms. Wiltsy in Student Services as soon as possible.
Drama's planning. There is a meeting today at lunch to discuss plans and ideas. All committees are expected to attend.
Artist of the Week. Congratulations to Will Merchant, Art 10, on his amazing pencil value drawing. You can check out this neat composition in front display case.
Importing Youth Tech Meeting Thursday at lunch in room 161. All YTC members are asked to attend. See Mr. Foyley.
Calm. All first and second semester grade 10 and 11 students taking Calm from Mr. Oatway. Your Calm modules are due on before April 2nd, 2012. Please ensure that this deadline is followed. Grade 12 students taking Calm from Mr. Oatway, your deadline has passed.
All off-campus education students, both work experience and RAP, please ensure your hand in your timesheets to Mr. Oatway.
Physics 30 AP meeting. A reminder to all Physics 30 APs that you will have a meeting regularly after school on Tuesdays. Please bring your appropriate questions and assignments to prepare for our AP exam in May.
If you're interested in writing the CAP, Canadian Association of Physics, exam on April 5th, see Mr. Kolechek in room 241 for more information, or if you're unable to make this time.
Bam! Set aside Thursdays as our extra rehearsal for the next 2 weeks. A reminder to Disney musicians of the noon meeting on Friday, March 9th, as well as costume check will occur, so ensure you bring everything to the meeting.
Grad talent auditions will take place Wednesday lunch hour in the music room. For all students who submitted a form, please be there at the start of lunch, ready to perform.
Grad slideshow 2012 grads. Do you have any school-related pictures of your time here at Bev Facey and want them included on the grad slideshow? If so, go to Facebook and post your pictures on the Bev Facey grad slideshow 2012 page. Remember to tag yourself and your friends.
Starting March 12th, there will be registration for Facey's Got Talent. Come to the Student Center for questions and registration. Math POW. Assume the length of the second hand on the clock is 15 centimeters. Find the velocity at the tip of the hand in centimeters per second. And now for the cafeteria menu.
Come support the Chess Charity Organization, which sends young African girls to high school at the Charity Bake Sale on Thursday and Friday this week in the cafeteria at lunch. All proceeds go towards supporting these girls. And now for the sports with Mac.
Intramurals Game 1. Okay. Scores versus Montreal Rehabs. Game 2, Staff versus Dick Shankers. Girls basketball, you have a meeting for all junior and senior players Wednesday at 11:10 in the room 216. Basketball, players can drop off their clean uniforms in the PE office. Athletic leadership, bring your lunch on Tuesday for our 11:45 meeting in room 216. Cheerleading, come out and support your Bev Facey cheer team and its finest. We head at West Edmonton Mall for our next competition on Saturday, March 10, 2012. We'll be hitting the mat at 105 in the Ice Palace. Tickets are $8. And now for your sports practices.
Have a great day, Facey.